Radnor police are investigating after a student at Cabrini University reported a racial slur written on their residence hall door. That slur was written in what appeared to be marker. Radnor's chief of police says detectives will be following up tomorrow. The university has released a statement saying it is investigating and, quote, Cabrini does not tolerate any form of hate speech or racist language, and our priority remains to ensure our students feel safe and supported.